Johnson County Sheriff's deputies are looking for a missing 12-year-old girl tonight. They say Stacia Lee Collins went missing around 5 o'clock in Van Leer. A few hours later, a heavy police presence was reported in that area as deputies say they're working an active crime scene. We're working to find out if the two are connected, and we'll keep you updated on air and online as more information becomes available.